Hi, welcome to Snowy Tutorials. Today I will show you how to increase the conversion rate by personalizing images in your emails with powerful Snowy and Hyperise integration. But before we start, please like and subscribe to our channel to stay updated on our latest tutorials and growth guides. Let's dive in. First, log into Hyperise and select Create New Image. Choose Integrations from the menu on the right and click the Add button. Find Snowy in the list of tools and add the integration. Drag the image element onto the canvas to start personalizing your first image. Upload your background image or choose one from the many stock options in the gallery. You can also customize its size by stretching, cropping, or rotating it. Now it's time to play with personalization variables. To add a text, drag the text element onto your image. You will get an option of merge tags. There, you can choose text variables and customize them in text settings. Now, click Tags Defaults and choose a fallback value for your personalization variables. You can also add a company logo and website elements onto your canvas and personalize these layers. By clicking Logo Settings and Website Settings, you can choose a default image that will be placed if correspondent fields in Snowy are not filled for some prospects. Choose layers from the menu on the right and change their order as you wish with simple layer control. Once you're happy with your image, save it. At this point, make sure the public mode is enabled. Now click Launch and copy the image code. Go to your Snowy Drip campaigns and paste the code to the email element. Remember, if you'd like to send a test email, you will see default values. To launch your campaign, click Save and Start. If some of your prospects have missing variables, the campaign won't be launched for them. You will need to fill in the custom fields manually in the To Check tab. Then you can click Save and Send or Send Without Checking, and your prospects will see the fallback value. Visual personalization of your drip sequences has never been easier. Customize your images, grow your revenue, and don't forget to watch our tutorials on how to insert images or YouTube videos to your emails or how to add your custom personalization fields. See you!